world right here. The Nigerian rebels are here tonight.